Good choice.
I'm locked in.
Whatever. 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 Sure, whatevs.
We all can be scary, it's real.
Yeah, we all can be incredible.
You know what else can be scary?
The DNA. Swallowing the stick of your ice cream pop. Pop cream. Cream pop. Oh.
Oh, this is what I expected.
That's pretty scary.
Introducing Stone Joiner.
Yeah, but they kill me.
No, I'm gonna get high jump kicked. It's either the Cinderace high jump kicks or uses bounce on you.
Bounce.
Yeah.
Bounce.
Yeah, it has that.
Bounce. Yeah, but doesn't it high jump kick you?
Yeah, that's what I mean. If high jump kicks me, well, then it is a soft luck. I'll tell you that.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Mm-hmm.
Ping! It gets even better. Because I'm going to use that exact same move on him.
Oh, get done!
Oh, where you at? Where you at? Heat wave.
Uh-oh.
Ping! I'm about to be bodied.
Yep.
Body. Actually, that's not too bad. Burn? Yep.
Yeah.
Frick me! Dark type, please?
Yeah, that was a hard to read right there.
Dark type, please?
Dark type, please? Dark off the timing?
Ooh. Oh, wait. No problem. That's no problem.
Yeah, that's hitting me.
There's
so,
no...
you know what I'm doing.
Wait, yeah, is there a problem? No, it's not a problem.
Should I swap?
I think you should.
I can't protect. This time I got him for real. I'm getting the Stone Joiner. I'm just gonna read him again, Matthew.
Oh god, I had a Popeye laugh just Yes. I critted. Wow. Honestly, you're just gonna make the left guy rage quit. Oh my god!
Either pop you next.
Oh my god, this is incredible.
Hmm. I see what's happening.
This is fine. Yeah. Cool. Yeah, cool. That's cool. Thank you. I think they targeted me here. Hit me with the Hydro Pump. Go on. I want to see how much damage it does.
Yeah, me too. I'm killing the Arcanine, by the way.
Excellent. I don't think I need to tell you what I'm doing.
I have an idea.
Honestly, this is going to body everything if I get this off. I don't think they can even have like a steel move or a fairy move, so I think I'm good. Not a fairy move, a poison move. So I think I'm good.
Ice beam is what that has, yeah. I do know that.
On me, yeah. It's hoping for the freeze. Didn't happen. That's a problem for me a little bit. Oh, actually, both of us. Well, not so much you.
I'm plus one. Just back to regular now.
Plus zero, my favorite number. Hey, look at that!
Okay.
Speedy time!
Guess who is fucked? It's not me.
Fun fact. Do I do this? Do I take a setup, Jelly?
If you want, I'm finishing off the guy on the right, so...
Yeah, I'm gonna take a setup.
There's gonna be no more snalls, he might as well get back up.
Let's go!
what's that other thing gonna do? Ice beam you?
Yeah, probably. I think he wants that freeze. Real bad. Nice. Nice ice. Dark type? Question mark?
Yep.
No.
And water.
Yeah, but, I mean, that's water fighting, but yeah, I'm still super on it, so. Wait, should I leave it?
You're thinking about it, too. I'm fine with leaving it for one turn.
Yeah, we'll give it a 10. I mean, so I could die, but, you know. He could also, be dumb.
Okay, well, we both made the right choice there.
No way.
I was also attacking that.
Well, you're not now. No, you're attacking him all along.
I look like an idiot.
Oh no, me jelly, me idiot, no. I mean, it's possible for fake out here, so we can just leave the other one again. Mm-hmm. It'd probably be fake out on me, honestly. Or sucker punch. Sucker punch is a possibility.
Either or.
It's usually a throat chop, a bite, icicle crash. Ice shard. Nothing.
Nothing. Nothing.
I've used many Weeviles in the past. Surging strikes? Oh, or just a rage quit from the Weavile!
Fittingly.
Close combat.
What would have happened? Okay. Kill me.
That would have been game anyway. He just lowered his special defense.
Mm-hmm. Unless you mean.
Hoo 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 hoo.